Senior advocate and constitutional expert Rajiv Dhawan tore the last vestige of court decorum when he blew smoke from his hookah during arguments in an important case before a high court. He tried to hide it by putting a case file before his face, but there was little he could do except sport a sheepish look as he exhaled plumes of smoke that he had dragged from his old-style hookah, with the actions prominently displayed on the virtual court video screen. Dhawan can be seen taking puffs from the hookah even as senior advocate Kapil Sibal carries out his submissions during the online hearing. Virtual hearings due to COVID-19 have seen a number of episodes where lawyers have violated courtroom decorum in several ways. A TOI online report.